the baby. And then after that, this is going to be scapular bone of the baby. Right? And you have to back slap 5 times using the heel of this one. Back slap is the heel of the head. In between, you have to do 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you have to roll the baby again here. So again, still the head is going out, right? Mm-hmm. And then after that, do the thrust. It's a chest thrust. See? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So again, if you didn't see any, still do it again. 5 times. This is the 5 times until you see the pose. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And it changes in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then two times. Third cycle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Turn again the baby. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at my legs, right? Remember, this is the method, okay? And then 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just again. In the 4 times, I've seen the food is coming out already. So I have to side check. For the baby, it's always this pinky or this small finger. But for the adults, for the child, is this one. Okay, your index. So you have to side check. Outward, inside. You don't pull it in, but like this. Okay, so this, out, outside. But if you don't see or still cannot reach the pose, you don't take it out first. You don't keep on doing that thrust and the back slap. Okay? So this back slap is and the thrust 5 cycles. Remember that, right? Until the baby will be. So for the come out and the recovery. So now we do the lateral, so for lateral position, for the recovery position, yeah. Always like this. See? Like that. If the baby still okay, already okay, you can do the baby like this. If you already try. Meaning the baby is already okay. But if still not, and the food is already coming out, you always do this. Yes, lateral position. This is lateral position, also recovery position for CPR.
Yes.
Okay. So facing outward, so that the bleeding or any fluid will just come out of the baby.